How can a young keep his way without fault? Only by observing your words. With all my heart, I seek you. Do not let me stray from your commandments. In my heart, I treasure your promise, that I may not sin against you. Blessed are you, O Lord. Teach me your statutes. With my lips, I recite all the judgments you have spoken. I find joy in the way of your testimonies. More than in all riches, I will ponder your precepts and consider your paths. In thy statutes, I take delight. I will never forget your words.